So take me away across the ocean, out in the horizon.
What are we doing, Green?
Hi, we're at the Flamingo Day Club, I guess. It's like a swimming pool that's free and they've got music playing.
I want you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Zoned in paradise, shouldn't talk about it. I want you, we can bring it on the floor.
They even had really cool props like sand on the stage and then it just disappeared into the ground. They had those wheel, death wheel thingamajiggies. It's actually harder than it looks to stay in those wheels and to hold yourself up. I was skeptical at the start because I thought it might have had some too much kung fu fighting in it, and it didn't. I actually really, really enjoyed it. It was great. Our seats were located in the front row of the second section, which is upper set of stairs, and I think that we had the best seats in the whole house. So don't sit too close to the front if you go see a car, because you'll miss out on the production on the side of the stage. Our tickets only cost us $20 American each, because we went to one of those seminars for like a timeshare holiday place. So we just had to sit in a seminar for about 2-3 hours, and then they gave us tickets for $20.
Top Golf at the MGM Grand. This is heaven to me. It's awesome.
So the last level was level 2 of the golf. This is level 3 of the golf. This level costs $75 for the hour, and when you pay $75 for the hour, you get a whole booth, and it doesn't matter how many people you have, it's just $75. You all get to play as many balls as you can in the hour. The lower level, level 2 and also level 1, is $60 for the hour. That is the highest price, because that is the price after 5 p.m. It gets cheaper if you would like to go during the day. Also at Top Golf at MGM Grand, they've got a pool on level 3 and then also a pool up on level 4. This is the view from the very, very top level, and as you can see, there's 3 different levels of booths that you can play golf from.